Well, the suspect in a deadly Western Kentucky beating case has been arrested on the day of the victim's funeral. This evening, 23-year-old Isaac Chase Hogan is sitting in the Webster County Jail charged with assault. Hogan's accused of beating 19-year-old Dawson Stevens of Sturgis in a park in Union County. Stevens died at the hospital from his injuries. Today, his family and friends paid their final respects.